Wish she could have given us more.
This woman could only take.
I haven't seen Gibbs this shaken up since you died, frankly, or pretended to. Put on a brave front, but it crushed him. Crushed us all.
I feel like I'm apologizing a lot today.
That's not why I'm telling you that. I mean, if anything, I'm just happy to have you back among the living. Finally get a fresh start.
I cannot help to wonder if the living will have me back. Or if Tali will even recognize me.
What? Of course she will. See, if Tony would never let her forget you.
I texted Tony after Sahar was killed to let him know that they were safe. And, still no response.
I hate that. If Rena doesn't return my text right away, I immediately picture her trapped under a pile of rubble, her cell phone just barely out of reach, which is not at all like your situation, but we... Oh, speak of the devil. No, it's not Rena. It's Torres. Wants another update. Still out there. Looking for that van.
Does seem rather obsessed.
Yeah, I am not surprised. Nick broke up a child trafficking ring. This is years ago, he's still undercover. But it really messed with his head.
That would explain it.
Yeah, he doesn't like to talk about it. What?
You are still everyone's favorite confidant.
I don't know about that. I mean, if I am, I'm not a very good one. I mean, I just told you.
And I will say nothing. Because you, Jimmy, are a great and loyal secret keeper. And a true friend. Not the right time, please.